Hi, welcome to my channel. In this video, we want to solve the following problem. Given a circle with center O, let AB be the diameter of the circle and BC be a tangent of the circle such that BC equals 3 over 2 AB. Connect O to C and label the intersection of OC and the circle as D. Connect A to D and extend AD to meet BC at E. Given that BE equals 6 units, find the radius of the circle. And now for the solution. First, let's denote the radius as R. Since AB is the diameter of the circle, we have AB equals 2R. Because BC equals 3 over 2 AB, we have BC equals 3 over 2 times 2R, or 3R. Next, connect B to D, and then consider triangle ABD and the circle. Angle BDA is an angle in a semicircle. Recall that an angle in a semicircle is a right angle. Therefore, angle BDA equals 90 degrees. Following this, consider triangle ABD and triangle BED. Let us show that these triangles are similar. By the alternate segment theorem, we have angle DAB equals angle DBE. Furthermore, angle BDA equals angle EDB equals 90 degrees. Therefore, by the AAA similarity theorem, triangle ABD is similar to triangle BED. Since corresponding sides in similar triangles are proportional, we have AB over BE equals BD over DE. Next, consider triangle AOD. Since OA and OD are the radii of the circle, we have OA equals OD. Therefore, triangle AOD is an isosceles triangle, and we have angle ODA equals angle DAO. Next, consider triangles AOD and DEC. Angles ODA and CDE are vertically opposite angles. Since vertically opposite angles are equal, we have angle ODA equals angle CDE. Finally, consider triangle DBC and triangle EDC. Let us show that these triangles are similar. Since angle DBC equals angle EDC, and this angle is common to both triangles, by the AAA similarity theorem, triangle DBC is similar to triangle EDC. Since corresponding sides in similar triangles are proportional, we have BD over DE equals BC over CD equals CD over CE. From BD over DE equals BC over CD and AB over BE equals BD over DE, we have AB over BE equals BC over CD, or CD equals BC over AB times BE. Since BE equals 6 units and BC equals 3 over 2 AB, we have CD equals 3 over 2 times 6, or 9 units. From BC over CD equals CD over CE, cross multiplying gives us BC times CE equals CD squared. Since CE equals BC minus BE, we obtain BC squared minus BE times BC equals CD squared. Since BE equals 6 units and CD equals 9 units, our equation becomes BC squared minus 6BC equals 81, or BC squared minus 6BC minus 81 equals 0. An application of the quadratic formula with a equals 1, b equals minus 6, and c equals minus 81 gives us bc equals 3 plus 3 square root 10, or 3 minus 3 square root 10. Since bc is positive, we have bc equals 3 plus 3 square root 10. Because bc equals 3r, we have 3r equals 3 plus 3 square root 10. Therefore, r equals 1 plus square root 10, which is the solution to our problem. As an exercise, try to solve this problem and see if you can get the correct answer. This marks the end of the video. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more content. Thanks for watching, and see you all next time.